and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and dance and cook and basically just wonder when will school all begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking. A bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, go a dress. And I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the walls some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been.
I hope you have a wonderful day today, that you get a lot of great work done, you try your best, and you just have fun. It is supposed to be a beautiful day today, so I hope you can get outside and enjoy the wonderful weather. Today is my sister's birthday, so I know that I'm going to hopefully enjoy the weather with her tonight to celebrate her birthday. Have a wonderful day. I hope to see you on Zoom, and please remember that your teachers miss you so much, and we love you so much. Have a wonderful day!